not enough. Neil Raven is there over the line in three. Here we go again. They've had a rub down. They've had a hot bath. They've had synatogen tablets and they still don't work. It's old school again, rewinding back time, creaking as they go, and it's not the bottom bracket. Anthony Fisher in one, still Hanson number two, Fisher the race leader, Daz Jones coming right up there with him, so's Paul Phillips from Bradford. In fact, there's a battle going on for three and four, so never say it's not entertaining with the old school riders. Down to the line though, Fisher snuck through for the win, Daz settles for two, Nick there for three, Paul over the line for four.